gave dominion and the blessing of dominion over the earth to his children, Adam and Eve. The powerful archangel Lucifer, who aided God in the creation of the universe, was not given this inheritance. He was to be the servant of God's children and not the master. However, through the fall of Adam and Eve, God's children lost their dominion, their purity, and their blessings. Lucifer reversed dominion, and one-third of the angels followed Satan, leaving their proper position as servants and became the masters.